I want you to come up into a downward dog dolphin kind of thing, but I want you to do a few practice hops because I don't want you to kick your spotter in the face and break their jaw. So you're going to go one, two, and then you're going to go up, and then your spotter will know where to grab you. And then you can transition here if you want, or you can do this kind of thing. So let's have someone to practice on. So put your elbows on the ground, bum up in the air, do a couple of practice hops. So I'm going to, this is where your boxing comes in. Go on. Yeah, right, straight up. See, I don't want to get clocked with that. Perfect, just stay there. Stay there. That's it. So let's take one knee to your tummy. That's it, and then, perfect. Keep that one straight, that looks great. Keep that one there. Let me bring your weight this way a little bit. No, put it back. That's it, stay there. Just stay there. I'm gonna bring your weight this way a little bit. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cool. All right, so go with a different partner. Find someone you haven't worked with yet and just try that.